Why are nights like tonight so special and important, do you think?
It's always nice to be here. It's always very special to support the troops, the military. It is a lovely evening and, you know, we need to appreciate them, people. Yes.
How does it affect you emotionally when you hear the amazing stories of heroism and sacrifice that seem so commonplace in our services?
It's always nice to hear all the stories. Sometimes we forget about them, that we forget about the troops and military, the hard work that they put in, and you know, some of them we don't get to come home for Christmas, and it's really hard, and it must be really hard for the families. So it's nice to come here and just remember them.
Talking about hard work, what have you got coming up in 2018 yourself?
We've got a tour coming up in March, so it's going to be a lot of hard work. We've started training for it already, getting fit and getting ready for it, so it's exciting.
If people come along to that tour, what can they expect overall from the experience, do you think?
They can expect amazing dancing. We're going to have another four couples with us, so it's going to be a lot of dancing. Very, you know, what people would expect from a dance show, I suppose.